Sabine Weaver, New York City Police.
Ah, Flavia Gravinites. My husband, Leonard.
What can we do for you?
Sir, your music's disturbing your neighbor, so if you don't mind...
I see one disturbed neighbor who's probably been that way since she went through puberty.
You need to keep your music down, and she'd be grateful if you pulled down your shades.
So you're not busy murdering civilians. You occupy your time telling other people how to live their lives?
Whoa.
Have I been disrespectful to you?
Why don't you come inside? Maybe we could exchange costumes.
If you don't invite them inside, you're not invited inside.
Is that your daughter?
It's none of your business.
That's the last smart mouth I want to hear off you. My partner asked who that girl is.
A fellow clown.
I'm out of here, sir.
No, you're not.
How old are you?
18.
Step over here. Let me see some ID.
Can I just say that what we're about is overcoming jealousy more than anything else?
Yeah, that's beautiful. I need ID from you and your wife.
Is this getting you wet, Joy?
Oh, let's see. Where did I put it?
14. Call for transportation.
Oh, man, there's 18-year-old proof in there, too. Here.
We're going down to the station house. You want to come like a gentleman or in cuffs?
Ooh, I will take cuffs. If they only squeeze just a little tiny bit.
Is this lubricating your pinched, sexless spinster body, Joy?
That's it, bozo. Turn around.
Folks, we're going into the station house.